I asked a question of both the candidates for leader. I said, listen, independent voters who voted for Donald Trump and who also voted for Barack Obama before him, a lot of them stayed home rather than vote for Republicans. What are you going to do about it? And what should we be doing differently? Because clearly we need to do something different. So that's the question I asked of both leaders, both candidates for leader. And obviously, I voted for Rick Scott.
What was the answer that you received?
Well, you know, you can ask them, but I mean, since it was my question, I feel like I can tell you. You know, I think Senator McConnell's view is that Trump is largely to blame, and that Republicans have an image problem because of Trump. I don't agree with that. Not necessarily because of the Trump piece. I mean, to set that to one side, I think that we have a problem. I think that, frankly, lets the party off the hook a little too easy. I think the fact is that Republican-leaning independents, that is people who don't like Joe Biden but don't identify as Republicans, I think they look at this party and they're like, nah, I just don't think it'll do anything for me. And that's why they stayed home. They don't like what's going on in the country, but they looked at Republicans, and Trump wasn't on their ballot, but they looked at the Republicans who were, and us as a group, and they were like, we just don't think you guys will do anything for us. I think that's a huge, huge problem.
What's your reaction to President Trump's announcement?
Announcing president?
Yeah.
A little early, do you think?
For him to announce?
Yeah.
Oh, I never give him advice. Or no presidential candidate has yet asked me for advice.
So. Moving.